In this example, we will examine a rigid body problem involving rotation about a fixed axis. A 6-inch by 8-inch uniform rectangular plate with a mass of 2 slugs is suspended from 2 pins at points A and B. If pin B suddenly breaks, what is the angular acceleration of the plate, alpha, at that instant? What is the magnitude and direction of the reaction force, R, at pin A at that instant? Start by drawing a free body diagram of the plate. Identify your coordinate system and label the positive direction of your coordinates. In this case, a rectangular coordinate system is more convenient. Draw the external forces acting on the plate. The weight acts at the center of mass and points downward. Its magnitude is the mass of the plate, m, times the gravitational acceleration, g. The reaction force is decomposed into its x and y components, named rx and ry. Next, draw the equivalent kinetic diagram. Select a positive direction for rotation. Draw the components of the acceleration of the center of mass and draw the moment about the center of mass, ICM times alpha. We are ready to apply the three equations of motion: Newton's second law in the x direction, Newton's second law in the y direction, and the moment equation about the center of mass. For the x direction, only the force Rx acts on the plate. Rx is pointed in the positive x direction. This is equation number 1. For the y direction, Ry is pointed in the positive y direction, and the weight is pointed in the negative y direction. This is equation number 2. For the moment equation, the moment of inertia about the center of mass, ICM, is the mass of the plate divided by 12 times the quantity h squared plus l squared. Next, we determine the moments of the external forces about the center of mass. Rx produces a negative moment and has a moment arm of 1/2 h. Ry produces a negative moment and has a moment arm of 1/2 l. The weight produces no moment because its moment arm is 0. We now have equation number 3. We have used the three equations of motion, but have 5 unknowns: Rx, Ry, alpha, and the 2 components of the acceleration of the center of mass. We can obtain 2 additional equations by examining the relative motion between point A and the center of mass. The acceleration of the center of mass is equal to the acceleration of point A plus the acceleration of the center of mass relative to point A. The relative term is decomposed into tangential and normal components. The tangential component is alpha cross RCMA, the position vector pointing to the center of mass from point A. The normal component is the angular velocity of the plate, omega, cross the quantity omega cross RCMA. The acceleration of point A is 0, since that point is fixed. The angular velocity also is 0 at that instant, since the plate starts from rest. The angular acceleration vector has the magnitude of alpha and points in the z direction. RCMA starts at point A and terminates at the center of mass. The center of mass is located 1/2 L toward the right and 1/2 H downward from point A. Take the cross product on the right-hand side of the equation and decompose ACM into its components on the left-hand side. Equating the X terms and the Y terms, we obtain 2 additional equations. Now we have 5 equations and 5 unknowns, and are able to solve for alpha, Rx, and Ry. After plugging in the known quantities, we find the angular acceleration of the plate is approximately 46.4 radians per second squared in the clockwise direction. Rx is approximately 23.2 pounds to the left, and Ry is approximately 33.5 pounds upward. Now that we know the components of the reaction force vector, we can obtain the direction and magnitude of the reaction force. The inverse tangent of Ry divided by Rx gives two possible orientations of R, negative 55.3 degrees or positive 124.7 degrees. The negative value for Rx and the positive value for Ry means that the pin exerts a force on the plate directed toward the left and upward. So the correct answer is 124.7 degrees. The magnitude of the reaction force is 40.7 pounds. If you understand this example, try solving this problem with pin A located in the lower left corner of the plate.